Late actor Arfan Khan was named the Best Actor at Filmfare Awards 2021 for his role in Andrezi Medium. Tapsee Pannu was named the Best Actress for her role in Thappad. Meanwhile, Amitabh Bachchan bagged the Filmfare Award for Best Actor Critics for his role in Gulabo Sitabo. Tilotima Shom was named Best Actress Critics for her role in Sir.